Hey guys, it's Tiffany from Super Easy Math. Today's math problem of the day says a restaurant spent $1,627.50 on 155 pounds of fish last week. How much did the fish cost per pound? Well, this is a division problem. All I'm gonna do is take my total dollar amount and put it underneath my division sign. And that is 1627.50. And I'm going to divide it by the 155. And so to do that, I can see that the 155 can go into the 162 one time. When I subtract, I get 7. Then I bring down this other 7. And I know it can't go into there. And then I see I have a decimal coming up. So I'm going to bring that up. And I know that would be a 0. Subtract, bring down 77. Bring down my 5. And then 155 can go into 775 five times evenly, the same number. And you add your 0, and we just have a 0 to bring down. So that means we're going to have a 0 right here. So to answer the question, how much did the fish cost per pound? The fish costs $10.50 per pound. Guys, you know what would really help me out? It's if you like this video and subscribe to my channel. I would appreciate it so much, and I would love to see you again tomorrow. And as usual, here's tomorrow's math problem of the day. See if you can solve it before I do, but don't forget to head over to supereasymath.com, click on math videos, and you can get access to all of my videos where I teach everything in order with notes the way you need it. Bye!